Hi, this is Cooking Appa. So, how do you know whether your noodles is already cooked or not? Okay, today I'm just going to demonstrate you using this. It's known as one of the most spicy instant noodle in the world, Korean. But the same principle applies. The same principle applies to any kind of noodles. Okay, first of all you boil one hot pot of water. When it is fully boiled like this, you can actually add in a bit of oil and a bit of salt. Okay, this is actually to prevent your noodles from sticking together after you removing out later from the water. Okay, so you put your noodles in. Pay attention to this is the size. This is the original thickness. Okay, when it is cold, how do you know it is cold? You look at when the noodle has start expanding. This Korean noodle usually is quite thick, so it will take slightly longer time. Okay, so I will let it boil and I will come back shortly when the noodles start expanding. Thank you. Okay, this is after about 4 minutes plus. I can see very clearly the noodle has started expanding. See? So this is the sign where the noodle is fully cooked. So any noodle will be the same. As you see, when you start to see it actually expanded, become much thicker, it is already cooked. Okay, I also added a bit of veggie down there. Alright, so very quickly I remove. Pour my veggie out. Chashu and roast pork I prepared earlier. Egg I prepared earlier. This is the sesame packet. I heard this is the most spiciest noodle in the world. Instant noodle in the world, so first time trying it. Oh, look at the dark red chili color. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much.